A local animal shelter is closing its doors to people wanting to surrender animals because it's nearly 100 animals over capacity. Dorchester Paws says they have 281 animals at one of its campuses that's only designed to hold 185. So now they're closing their doors and need help with dishes and folding laundries and, of course, adoptions. We have details on how you can get involved. That's on our website, countonto.com.